Modern Warfare 2 has a secret mastery unlock that's a tier above the final camo. Once you unlock all the camos in MW2, the grind has just begun because there's a challenge for getting a certain amount of kills using every mastery camo on a weapon. Once you complete all of that, you'll unlock a charm for that weapon. They state if you unlock every camo and you unlock this mastery charm for every weapon in the game, all 51 of them, you will unlock a hidden reward.